Hi, Ms. G, hope you're doing well. So here's my take on the questions that you asked. How did the diploma shape your future studies? So in terms of the time when I was still at the Atene, I had so many different subjects because I did that on purpose as well, just to figure out what I like in the year before applying for university. So when the time did come around, I knew what I wanted to do and what I enjoyed doing the most. When it comes to how the IB shaped my university career, I would say that first of all, the level of the material was comparable at the very start, which made me feel very secure. The first lecture I had, I knew the material already, and I think I would even dare say the first 2 months were easy thanks to what I covered in the Atene. And also, it taught me a work ethic that I don't think is easy to come by. At my university, the pace is very high, just like it was at the Atene, so it definitely took some of the pressure off of my shoulders. Why would I recommend the IB? Well, in my opinion, it's a bit of the best of both worlds, so to say, because you're in a Luxembourgish environment, so you have every opportunity to kind of mingle with Luxembourgish students and get to know what they're doing, but at the same time, you have all of these international students in your class, and it is also a very bonding experience to go through something like the IB together. Also, I personally thought everything that I learned was really interesting, and I can still remember some fun facts about the subjects that I did not pursue further. And I think that it really prepares you for university, makes you really strong for what comes ahead, if that makes sense. And in terms of a memory to share, this might be a bit generic, but I think like Klesien and graduation and prom were very prominent memories of mine. And other than that, just everyday banter in between the classes was always something to laugh about and made me excited to go to school every day.